You're coming with us.
Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
Have fun.
Enough of this. No holding back. So long. Was never in doubt. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. It's over. See ya. Nope. All right. Enough. That it?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Looks like you're next.
Try this.
Not bad.
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Exit soon!
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
Should be easy. Was never in doubt.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there?
Door!
Whoa, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I...
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet, and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me!
Gotta love it.
Now for the real show.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Objective. Look, they don't don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the four of them first.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down.
Give it all you got.
Burn. Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Now's our chance. Go!
No need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this!
So long.
What are you, 20-something?
First. Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that'd make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Job's a job. That was easy.
Mm-hmm.
Sure you are.
We fell in. We sink right down to the bottom. To the planet's core.
No. The pulse. Let's go.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Okay.
me out, damn it! What the hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius? Bounce right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. Head-on attacks won't cut it.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
Time to fry! Huh? It didn't work? Fuck on this! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! Damn it! You gotta do something about that barrier first! Fire it one off! Shit! Was just about to get you out!
I wasn't expecting you to do jack. Just shoot! Yeah! Get ready. Damn it. We need to heal up soon. Another barrier? Here it comes. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
The hell you playing at? We still got a job to do. Damn it. I'm putting an end to this shit.
Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Now, get in there and do some damage!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. It's wide open. Gonna light it up. Come on, hit it. Go. Back up the lift. Say your prayers and beg for forgiveness. Getting tired of that laser?
Mechs don't get tired or complain.
And you get tired of my complaining, huh? Solid copy. Gonna blow your ass straight to hell. Now, get in there and do some damage. You got this!
Hang back. Any last words? Deal with that.
Alright! Lesson learned! Want some more? Again with the laser? I swear this dumbass mech hasn't learned a damn thing!
And it won't. It's bound to its programming.
It ain't easy being a mech, huh? Now, get in there and do some damage! Bang, bang!
We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Bert. And down goes another. Oh, you in for it now. Fire and one off. You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Thank you.
Here it comes. So long. Let's finish.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
sir.
To know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.